If you follow the lion all day and saw how hard it was for the lion to live, at the end of the day you would be happy if the lion caught and ate a deer. If you started the same story by following a deer and saw how hard it was for the deer to live, at the end of the day you would be angry if the deer was eaten by a lion. So, if you choose a different starting point, the same event can make two different judgments in a person. That's why the feeling of justice inside a person depends on how long they follow a story. The crow and the parrot are made ugly. The parrot complains and becomes beautiful. The crow is happy with what God gave. Today the parrot is in a cage, the crow is free. There is a reason behind every event that you can never understand. So never ask God why. Just say thank you. How do you know people who don't like you in 2 seconds? Let's say you enter a place now. There are 3 to 5 people in the place. As soon as you enter the place, look at everyone's face with a smile. If you see someone with eyebrows, frown and lips down, they will try to smile after they look at you. This way you can find people who don't like you.